In this example, we are given that a beam of protons with velocity 4 into 10 to the power 5 meters per second enters a region of uniform magnetic field of 0.3 tesla at an angle 60 degree to the direction of magnetic field. We are required to find the radius and pitch of the helical path followed by the particle. We know well that whenever a particle enters in the region of magnetic field, at some angle to it, it follows a helical path. And in this situation, for the helical path, the radius of helix is given by mv sin theta by qv, which can be directly calculated here as the mass of particles. We need to consider that a proton, this is 1.67 into 10 to power minus 27, multiplied by the speed is 4 into 10 to power 5. Multiplied by here theta we are given as 60 degree. So sin 60 will be root 3 by 2. Divided by charge of particle is 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19. Multiplied by the magnetic field is 0.3 tesla. On simplifying we'll get the value is 1.2 into 10 to power minus 2 meter. That will be the answer to the radius of this helical path. And if we wish to find out the pitch of helix, which is the distance covered by the particle during one revolution from the starting point, this pitch of helix we know it is given by 2 pi mv cos theta by qb. If we substitute the values, it will be 2 into 3.14 multiplied by mass is again 1.67 into 10 to power minus 27 multiplied by the speed is 4 into 10 to power 5 and cos theta here we can write as 0.5 because theta is 60 degree multiplied by qb is 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 into 0.3. If we simplify the calculation, the result we'll be getting is 4.37 into 10 to power minus 2 meter. That will be the answer to the problem.